What did you do then?
I waited for a reply.
I hung around for hours. I remember hearing the IMSAT call to prayer. So what's that? It's, about 3:30 in the morning? Then the message comes through. We need you. That was all they sent. Nothing. It didn't make sense. It's like they were stalling.
Then what happened?
Then, all of a sudden, the Russians begin to move. Nice work. I couldn't have done it better myself. The message was quite clear. I needed to warn her. For her everywhere. I couldn't find her at the airport. I even looked through all the flight lists. I headed down to the harbour.
Kastner!
They put her on a ship to Odessa. That's all I know.